Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
How's everyone doing? Welcome back to another video. So today we are in Westfield. We are starting the video here for you. The reason why we are here today is because we need to find a gift, because we have a birthday party to go to on Monday. And where should we go first? Zara?
We're going to go with Zara and then we'll see if we need to go to other shops as well.
So look, have a look at this, they've closed Zara. Have they closed it?
No, they haven't closed it.
What have they done?
They've closed the entrance.
Oh, they've closed the entrance. So the entrance is on this side now. So Zara, something has caught Zara's eyes, which is this. Did you like this for a gift or did you like it for yourself?
I like it for myself.
Yeah. There's no surprise there, is there?
I think this is nice.
So I'm gonna get this top for Zara. I think it's very nice. She can wear it with jeans. She's not really a big fan, but I think she will look beautiful in it. And also show them what we're going for. We're gonna go for this jumper as well, which is really nice. So yeah, we're gonna go for this. And then I need Zara to get this. So these are the new tills that they have in Zara. It's literally similar to Uniqlo a little bit. Very fancy though. You literally just put them on there and then it scans what you're doing. Similar to Uniqlo. Yeah. This one is good.
I like this one as well.
Yeah, that's a nice print. Yeah. Either that cream one or this one, I think. So we've just walked into H&M. We're gonna have a look if we can find something from here. Looks very shiny. This is what Zara would wear, isn't it, Zara? Sparkly. Zara loves sparkly and shiny things. If you didn't know that about her, she loves it. Isn't it, Zara?
Yeah, I'll do that.
So how comes you love that? Is it when you was little you used to wear that or?
I don't know, I think I just into like really like girly things, like
very girly. So let me show you what we're wearing. I'm going with this outfit today. And Zara's wearing a two-piece. So we like this bag from River Island. It's very nice. We like the colour, isn't it, Zara?
I like the leather as well on it.
Yeah. We also like this one. It's a bit smaller than this one, but you know you wouldn't get bored of black. So we're just gonna make payment for this bag. Very much. Like, got the bag. So it's time for some tea, and we have come here to our favorite place, which is this. We came here last time as well, we really liked it. I think we went for this one last time. Hi, how are you doing? You right?
Okay.
Was it this one I think we went for?
No, it's not this one. It was purple.
Oh yeah, it was purple. Just speak to this.
Hi. Last time we got
something. Maybe it was this one?
Like, no,
it was purple.
It was like this one,
yeah.
But purple.
Yeah, can we get one of that in large, please?
Yeah.
So हमें कोई कॉफी पॉड्स चाहिए थे क्योंकि हमारी कॉफी मशीन एस्प्रेसो वालों की है. आप देखें हमारी कॉफी फिक्स हो गई है, We've got 4 or 5 different pods. Let me just show you. Look inside. We were just getting carried away with all the flavors. So we got a caramel flavor, we got a chocolate flavor, and then we got 2 of the ones that we usually have. So we're gonna taste those and then let you know how they are.
Finished all our shopping now, and now we're on our way home. It was a long day. We got everything that we needed to get, but it was a good day. I'm happy that we got over and done with all the birthday gifts, and yeah, it was a really good day. What did you think about the day today?
Yeah, I had a really good day. Westfield is always nice to go to, you know. There's so many shops, there's so much variety, so it's definitely the place to go to when you want to get someone a gift or a present. So we did good shopping. We're going to show you as well when we get home what we got.
Got home right now, and I wanted to show you guys what we got today. So the first thing that I'm going to show you is this espresso. So we have a coffee machine, and we drink coffee like every morning. Roasted hazelnut flavor. This is rich chocolate flavor. So this one, they said with the flavors, you get like a full mug. So it's like 390 ml, which is a full cup of coffee. This is another one, which is golden caramel. So then we went to Boots, and we got some stuff from Boots. So I got some hand wash, which is these ones, the Boots ones. And this smells so nice. They're really, really nice. And they don't dry my hands out, so I really like to use these ones. And they come in all different flavors as well, like fresh lime, mango and papaya. So the next thing I got is from Zara. As we all know, Zara has some lovely clothes. So Zashan got me a top, which is this one. He said he really wanted me to wear this, so
yeah, I really wanted Zara to wear it, because I think she normally doesn't wear stuff like this, so I wanted to try something different.
And I like think the back of it,
I think so she'll look really different. Really beautiful in it.
Okay, and Sashan got a top for himself.
Yeah.
The next thing we got is from River Island.
Zara really liked this, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really nice. Because I think it's like something that you can always wear. So it's this bag, and it's not for me, it's for my cousin. It's her birthday on, her birthday is on Monday, but we just got the gifts on the weekend. So I really like this for her.
Yeah, we hope she likes it too.
Yeah, I hope she really likes it, because I really liked it. Got this jumper as well, because it was so comfortable. We were so struggling. We were struggling to find something that she would really like, but you know, Zara has a lot of styles, and some of the trousers are long, and we don't know if it's gonna fit her properly or not. And so at last we thought, you know what, we're just gonna get a nice little sweatshirt. So I really like it. It's something very comfortable. You can always just wear it.
And I think it's her style as well.
Yeah, I think I see her wearing it.
Yeah. I think that's about it, isn't it?
Yeah, that's all for today. Take care of yourself, guys. Inshallah, we'll see you in the next vlog.
Yes, so take care. We hope you liked all the stuff that we got. And until next time, Allah Hafiz.